Okay, let's just put it this way. The only possibility of me thinking this is successful, this project, is if we are on a boat with Hootie and the Blowfish and we are burning at sea. That doesn't make any fucking sense.
What'd you get in there, Steve?
Some deckle.
Where have we been? Tell, where have we been today?
We've been a couple places twice. So today, SOLOHAWK did a thorough tour of Denver without ever leaving the city limits.
It was impressive. Job. Brake lights off.
We were a speedy delivery service.
Now we know how FedEx feels every day.
Thank you.
nice ring cheers.
Steve?
Yeah.
Explain how SOLOHAWK came together.
Does that help? Does that all make sense? No? Did you see it's this fun thing? You know, it's not for everyone. But, you know, everyone's not for it. So the beauty of this, what are we talking about?
SOLOHAWK. What is SOLOHAWK?
Well, SOLOHAWK tries to change nothing.
What are you looking to get out of this whole tour thing we're doing?
I'll tell you this, no eternal reward will forgive us now for wasting the dawn.
What the hell does that mean?
The way to San Jose?
Whatever you say, Till Willis. We ready?
I'm almost ready.
Cheers.
Used to survive.
having achieved much success, the artist must load in his own gear and attempt to lure in an audience.
Playing barbershops.
Yeah, we're gonna play every fucking dentist office. You say barber, I say dentist. You say barber, I say dentist.
We're musicians.
That's all.
Travel around in confined quarters, farting on each other while everybody else tells us fart jokes are not funny anymore. Fart jokes are always funny.
Night, terror looms. SOLOHAWK, purveyor of what was it?
Oh, Jesus. Cheers to you. I just worked that one in there. Cheers to you.
Sarah, Heather, what's up?
Say hello. I know, like, I want to touch the hair, but I think he would slap me. Would you slap me?
No. I touch it all the time.
Be gentle.
I touch it all the time. All right, this is awesome.
Glowing tips.
I think we're gonna have to bring in a special light for that hair.
Totally right.
I love it. Maybe.
You're on the front.
Come back over here with that camera.
You're alone a lot. You sure you're okay? I'll stop by today unless you want me away.
Dude, that's the coolest. That's the coolest class ever.
This
ducks flying away from getting shot.
This whiskey glass reminds me of Field and Stream I used to see in the barbershop I went to as a kid. Isn't it?
Yep. You're going to have to see that same dentist after this tickle.
I was a barber, not a dentist.
And the real music asks something of you. As a listener, it reaches out through the speaker and it says, you need to be better. You need to be better. You know, and that's what I like about it. Any good music I've ever heard, the best songs I've ever heard, whether it be the most well-known shit you've ever heard, or a buddy of mine's, you know, like Till, your music. I mean, like anyone's music that touches me, it comes through the speaker and it says, hey man, come with me, be a better person.
Alone by the fire, the artist contemplates his life choices.
This is a top 40 hit.
Hey Ben, thanks for having us, man.
Thanks for coming out.
Bat chain puller.
Bat chain. Consideration, a butterfly.
I'd like to see SOLOHAWK just call it quits.
End it on a rowboat.
I mean, and there's nothing wrong with that. Like, I can't fault that.
Ah, two men in a boat. Romance must be afoot.